Hi everyone, I'm back, and clearly I'm back with another reaction video. So if you don't know me, my name is Faye, and I appreciate you for stopping by. So in this episode, I'm going to be watching the song Main Street by Diatik, and this is the official uncensored version of it. I'm very excited. I can't wait to see what it's all about, and I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end of the video. And as per usual, I'll be giving my interpretation as well as comment at the end of it. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further, because you're in the right place. So kindly go ahead and smash that red subscribe button below. Join this family, and together let's enjoy this and more reactions to come. So without further ado, let's dive into this song, Main Street, and see what it's about. Sounds like a cow. Sure sounds like a cow. Is not a happy song, but this guy is making me laugh. Anyway, let's continue watching.
Yeah, I guess he's gone. And I'll never have felt it before.
Wow. That was, I don't know, that was sad. And yeah, it was a sad song. So Main Street by Diatik, I would say this is a song that is like, the of course the mood in the song was sad, but regarding the interpretation, I would say this song is trying to talk about like how the world is moving so fast, and there is so many harm in the society, and you just blink your eye and you're wiped out. So like, you need to be more careful, more cautious, and like, the world is turning into a bad place, and we need to change. And you know, that for me, I believe like, when something is turning into a bad thing, when it's everyone's responsibility to act on it. So if we all act on changing the society, then it will change at last, but one person cannot do it all. So that is all I can say about this song. So Main Street, I would say Main Street, it was named Main Street to show like Main Street, like the society. So Main Street for me is representing the society and how society is damaged, and how time, like every second is so precious that time is money. So in this case, like you just, like if we don't act on it, it will be gone without us noticing, like in a blink of an eye. So that is all I can say about it. I don't know about you, so I'm very welcome to different interpretations. So kindly share your opinions in the comment section, and let's enlighten one another and get to understand the song at a deeper level. So that is it for today. For me, that is what I would say about this song. And if you're new to this channel, or you've been watching my content but you've never subscribed, what are you waiting for? This is your time to do so. So kindly go ahead and click on that red subscribe button down below and join this family. And together, let's enjoy more reactions like these ones going forward. And if you'd like to be notified whenever I post a video, you already know what to do. Just click on that notification bell. Click on that notification bell and you'll not miss an episode by yours truly. And yeah, lastly, if you'd like to support the channel, the floor is open for you. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon account as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through the same platforms from as little as $5 per video. So thank you so much, guys. I love you so much, and until next episode, take care of yourself, be safe, and remember, we need to take action. So do something at least that will leave a positive impact in society. And if we all decide to do that, then society will be cleaned in a matter of time. So I love you so much. Peace out and bye.